Hello friends, how are you all? I hope you are all fine and doing great wherever you are. And welcome back to my channel, Style and Design with Raina. First of all friends, sorry for my voice because my health is not well now, so sorry. Okay? And let's go to this interesting video. In this video, I will show you a collection of very worn pump shoes with dirty and sweaty inside. This is the most unique video I am sharing with you of pump shoes that are the most worn and the inside is also very dirty. I have shared a lot of videos of well-worn heels and shoes with you on this channel. And I thought to share with you the video of very worn pump shoes with dirty inside, so that you can enjoy my video more and share it with your friends and office colleagues. And you have to tell me in the comments whether you like it more worn heels or the dirty inside of pump shoes and heels. And the next videos I will upload with you will be very interesting collection for you. I upload daily well worn shoes videos on my YouTube channel. If you like this very worn pump shoes with dirty and sweaty inside video of mine, and you can see on this inside of these heels that these are very well worn heels and very dirty and smell is very bad, and their footprints are looking also very dirty. And this dirty heels video that I have shared with you, these heels are worn in the office, so they are very dirty, and the inside which is the footprints is also very dirty because you know that the heels worn in the office are worn for a very long time and therefore they get very dirty. These are the heels that I have shared with you, and you know that the heels that are very worn in the office get very dirty when you take the heels off. And you like my well-worn shoes videos so much, that's why I make such a videos for you and you share my video a lot. I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you so much for supporting and promoting me so much. I thank you. And if you want similar well-worn high heels video and dirty and smelly shoes video and dirty flat shoes videos, then you can comment me and I will fulfill your request. Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel, Style and Designing with Raina. In this video, I will show you a collection of sweaty and smelly shoes worn in the office. These are very worn and dirty shoes in the office. The inside of these shoes is very sweaty and smelly. These are very dirty shoes to wear in the office. because they are worn all day in the office, and when you take them off, they give me a very dirty look. And then you take off the shoes, it smells very bad, and the feet sweat. All the office shoes that are being shown in this video are the shoes that will be worn in the office, which are very dirty and sweaty shoes. And thank you very much for your support and comments. Hello friends, how are you all? Welcome back to my channel, Style and Design with Raina. So friends, you must have taken the thumbnail and title of my video to know what this video is about. In this video, I will show you a collection of the most worn platform and transparent high heels. Which are the most worn high heels? This is one of your all-time favorite heels collection. Because I know you love the well-worn heels much more than I do. So I made this video for you. I hope that by giving you this platform and transparent high heels, you will enjoy watching this video of mine. My viewers have been requesting me to upload videos of high heels worn a lot. So I am uploading this video for you. This is the first well-worn platform and transparent heels collection on my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. All the flat shoes and heels in this video are very dirty, and his footprints are also very deep, as you can see in this video. The inside of these shoes is very sweaty and smelly. These are shoes that have been worn for a very long time and then have footprints on them. How did you like this dirty footprints of flat shoes and heels video of mine? If you like this video, then you can like, comment and share my video with your office colleagues. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my channel and also press the bell icon for all notifications, so that you can get my new videos quickly and you can watch my videos. And thanks friends, thanks for watching my video. I have shared a lot of videos of well-worn heels, shoes and flats with you on this channel. And I thought to share with you the video of most worn high heel pumps with dirty inside, so that you can enjoy watching my video more and share with it with your close friends. And you have to tell me in the comment section you like it more worn heels or the dirty inside of heels. And the next videos I will upload with you will be very interesting collection for you. If you like this most worn high heel pumps with dirty inside video of mine, then please viewers like, comment and share my video, and also share with your close friends so that they can also enjoy watching this video. And guys, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for all notifications. This will ensure that when I upload a video to my channel, you will get a notification of my video. And thanks for watching my video and visit my YouTube channel. Okay guys, see you in the next video. Till then, take care and goodbye.